This is Takataka and sewage in the Kawangware 56 area of Nairobi. As you can see, rubbish and rubbish everywhere. Even to places that people live to an extent. That people have shifted because of the dirt and the sewage. Who is to blame? Is it the Nairobi City Council, Nairobi Water and Sewage Company, or the poor infrastructure and planning in the Nairobi estates? Well, look again. That's a question only you can ponder.